Being pregnant is such a beautiful and meaningful experience for so many moms to be. But it is also a delicate experience that requires a lot of lifestyle changes and adjustments to ensure the health of the baby, as well as the mother. One of the biggest changes that all soon-to-be moms will learn is that they can't eat whatever they want, as some may have grown accustomed to. And while the stages of pregnancy are known for being riddled with crazy and constantly changing food cravings, it is essential to monitor what you eat while with child. There are many key nutrients and vitamins that your baby will need during this precious time, and some foods that you should avoid for the sake of your little one. To learn what you should definitely keep off of the menu, check out these 6 foods to avoid when you're pregnant. Caffeine. A lot of busy women swear by their coffee, but caffeine can actually be dangerous for pregnant women. Caffeine has been linked to miscarriages, with studies showing that early pregnancy loss rose by 74%, with the consumption of 3 or more caffeinated beverages a day. To avoid these statistics, try to avoid caffeine as much as possible during your first trimester. After the first trimester, use the general rule of less than 200 mg of caffeine per day, while keeping in mind that common foods and beverages like soda and chocolate also contain caffeine. Before going further, please support our channel by subscribing to us because subscription is free. Deli meat. Deli meat may seem like a harmless and easy go-to food to make a quick sandwich for lunch. But deli meat contains one dangerous ingredient. Listeria. Listeria has been found to potentially cause miscarriages. This life-threatening germ can cross the placenta and possibly give the baby an infection or cause blood poisoning. Raw eggs. Because of the risk of salmonella poisoning, raw egg is risky for anyone. But it is especially risk for pregnant women because it can potentially be passed on to the baby. If babies are born with salmonellosis, they could have fever and diarrhea after birth, and even develop meningitis. So this means that while pregnant, it is best to skip dishes and recipes that call for raw egg. This can include certain types of homemade custards, Caesar dressings, mayonnaise, eggnog, hollandaise sauce, and even that beloved raw cookie dough. Raw or undercooked meat. For all the rare steak fans, this may be a hard pill to swallow. Raw and undercooked meat poses serious threats for anyone, but especially pregnant women. Your risks of infection from dangerous bacteria and parasites are greatly increased when you consume raw or undercooked meat. These dangers include listeria, salmonella, toxoplasma, E. coli, norovirus, vibrio and more. Bacteria like this can put your baby at risk of neurological disorders, premature delivery blindness, intellectual complications, and even stillbirth. This also includes raw fish and shellfish like sushi. High mercury fish. There is no known safe level of mercury for human consumption, making it one of the worst things you can consume while pregnant. Mercury can wreak havoc on your body and your baby, including your nervous and immune system, kidneys and the baby's developmental progress. Fish that contain high levels of mercury include but are not limited to shark, marlin, tuna, tilefish, swordfish, and king mackerel. Processed foods. It may be even more of a struggle to stay away from junk food while pregnant, but it is even more critical that you stay away from it during this time for the sake of your little one. Processed junk food is terrible for your body, and your baby depends on the strength of your body and wellness. Junk food is low in nutrients and contributes to excess weight gain, which has been linked to many complications during pregnancy. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.